Well, the Prime Minister has gone under a very, very mild occurrence, which was spontaneously recovered from. His health is in a perfect condition. All the medical tests has demonstrated no damage and no after effect. He is in a perfect mood and a perfect condition, health, and tomorrow he will retire back to his home.